than 5 seconds on the shot, he's going to have to rush one, and Westbrook ripping down the rebound. Westbrook will pull up at the other end and score over Chandler.
The glass is going to free up rebounding from the backcourt.
Westbrook pulls away from Gary Harris and scores from the elbow. That would define shooter's role right there, partner.
I like that elbow shot.
Westbrook waiting for a screen, throws it back over the top. Chandler comes to meet Adams, who scores on the hook.
And I like that when he keeps moving. You know, he favors that left shoulder as Nikola Jokic misses the three.
Westbrook runs right onto the rebound and scores in transition, stopping, popping, and dropping. Wow.
Part of his game that he's not comfortable with.
Didn't shoot the ball well the other night. Harris missed 20 games early in the season, and here he's just an onlocker. In fact, facing the wrong way as Westbrook pulls up and scores again. He's got a dozen points.
So for the Dunks, not sending over a double team on Russell Westbrook.
Westbrook attacked on the rim, and he scores again. And this crowd understands that something's going on here. Westbrook has his seventh rebound. In transition, Sandler. Russell has his fifth assist.
Brought it in, was still able to knock the shot down 10 feet away.
Harris rubbed out by Adams. Westbrook pulls up the elbow and scores again. Russ has 10 points here in the quarter. Can't finish at the rim, but there's the tip back for Westbrook. Give him the point rebound double-double.
This is where the Nuggets had trouble in the first half, scoring in set pieces.
Westbrook at the three-point line, nothing but the bottom.
You know, you talk about the balance in this game. First couple of plays, he was trying to get his teammates involved. Do you need a bucket? Man, he is always there to deliver.
Found a little bit of space. One of the things that Denver has done very well is move the basketball. Averaging 28 assists a game in this late run. They have 18. Westbrook has his eighth as he finds Gibson underneath the basket. 16-2 advantage in second chance scoring is that Denver has outscored them by 24. 10 makes from three for the Nuggets to only two for the Thunder. Westbrook, that'll be an and one for Russ. Absorbing the contact scoring.
He had no chance to get that rebound over as he went over the back of Jeremy Grant.
Westbrook set up by Robertson for three. He's got another. Plumlee, not a great free throw shooter. Westbrook has his 13th rebound off the miss.
That's why when he tried to go up with that shot, you hack him. You tie him up. Don't let him get it up in the air.
Westbrook looking inside. Sets up Potter to score. Russell Westbrook is one assist away from NBA history.
All right, this crowd here is giving me anxieties.
Russell for three, right down Main Street. Working off of it. Russell kicks it to the corner. And he's got it. That is the stuff of legends right there. With his 42nd triple-double, Russell Westbrook has broken the single-season record established more than a half century ago by Oscar Robertson. History rewritten in Denver. Rising to its feet as Westbrook's accomplishment is acknowledged by the public address announcer. A very classy move here at the Pepsi Center. Westbrook now with 37 points to go along with 14 rebounds and 10 assists. Gallinari outside, short, leaving the door open for the Thunder, which has a chance to run. Russell, Euro stepping his way to the rim, and he scores. Great work by Oladipo and Adams as the Thunder drops another fast break bucket. Thunder's out of timeouts. Adams gives it back to Russ. Deep shot!